My mom, she was diagnosed with cancer about a year and a half ago.
Sorry to hear that.
And through this second round of different chemotherapy, she's started to lose quite a bit of hair. So she's having hers done today, actually. I'm glad I scheduled mine today with y'all.